Welcome back to Weekly Aviation. Pilot ejecting from his damaged Su-25SM3 jet. Close call of Italian military training in the Alps. Cuban pilot defects to the US in an AN-2. Seen flying low to avoid detection. Dreamlifter loses wheel at takeoff. Helicopter nearly crashes with a Cessna during an autorotation practice. Old footage of N-225 taking her last flight. Inverted jet flight. Sophia heading out from the Edwards Airshow with the telescope door open. A beautiful Lockheed P-38 Lightning looping. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.